I'm in South America, investigating the gruesome death of a man who had his face ripped off. And I've uncovered unprecedented evidence that he was killed by piranhas.
Él esté con vida antes de las pirañas.
Is a savage new species behind the attack, or is something more sinister going on? I'm conducting a test which might give me some clues.
Oh. Right, they're all coming in, they're all coming in. This is it, as soon as one gets stuck in, they're all in there. And they're just pulling it this way, that way. And every now and again, it's almost like a sort of freeze frame. I can just see, for a fraction of a second, a hump black shape out of the water. Definitely black piranhas.
As far as I know, this is behavior that's never been caught on camera before. Black piranhas, the supposedly solitary and timid members of the piranha family, in a mass feeding frenzy.
That's it. I can actually see. Oh, that was a large fish, a large fish. It's gone, it's all stopped. I think they've had it. I was expecting to go in there and investigate the skeleton, but there's nothing left.
This is behavior that goes against all that was previously believed, and it puts black piranhas in the frame for the recent attacks. If studies say they're timid and solitary fish, it's time for a rewrite. It also shows me that they have the ability to change their behavior and become potential man-killers. I'm Jeremy Wade. For more than 30 years, I've been investigating underwater mysteries.
It's a fish!
And uncovering nightmarish beasts. And now, I'm going back in time to find the ultimate river monster. Half a billion years of evolution has seen a chilling array of deadly fish that were bigger, stranger, and more terrifying than anything alive today. For millions of years, the remains of these long-lost killers were locked in stone. But thanks to new technology, their lethal secrets are emerging like never before.
It's amazingly clear that you've got upper jaw, lower jaw.
And now that the door to the distant past is itching further open, I have to go through.
Incredible!
But it won't be easy. I'll have to piece together clues from the fossils of long extinct killers and from today's top predators.
There it is, there it is, there it is.
And to life, the greatest river monster that's ever.
Just impaled myself on a treadle. In the time that it took to bring that in, well, half of it's been taken.